Alright guys, I was just shopping on Amazon and I found the world's slipperiest soap, and apparently I can wash like...